What's up, fam? Here are the exciting music updates just for you. This is U Music's Fresh Drops. Our fave Danish pop star Maximilian finally released his new single, I'm Not Me. Fans have been waiting ever since Max has performed the song on his Philippine live shows at Eastwood and Venice Grand Canal Mall last month, and now it's all yours to listen as well. From one bop to another, our queen Nicki Minaj finally released her much-awaited single, Super Freaky Girl, and we've decided not just to stan, but to groove all week long to this song. In case you missed it, Toronto-based singer Johnny Orlando visited his fans in the Philippines for a special hangout called Harana in Manila, a night of lights and serenade. Performing songs and playing new music from his upcoming album, All the Things That Could Go Wrong, that's out this Friday, the attendees had an unforgettable night with a 19-year-old rising star. Zachified, are you ready? Zack the Budlo has just announced that he'll be releasing yet another music video series entitled Paano the Trilogy. Zack has not released any details regarding the trilogy just yet, but he mentions that it is coming soon. So we're excited and staying tuned for more. Welcome to the Island Records Philippines fam, Zild! Zild goes emo as he dropped his first single under Island Records Philippines' Isang Anghel. This track will definitely make your heads bang. Years of waiting, and finally, Philippines went happier than ever. Grammy Award-winning superstar Billie Eilish rocked the SM Mall of Asia Arena with her Happier Than Ever world tour as she performed songs to her thousands of fans. We're pretty sure Billie made us love the city with this memorable night. That wraps up tonight's episode. This has been your U Music resident bestie. Follow us on all social media platforms and don't forget to visit our official website, umusic.ph, for the latest news.